It was fabulous. The energy was wonderful. It was lots of excitement. So it was great.
A lot of excitement in there. Electric. Very, very, very exciting.
Everybody is here. High rollers, non-high rollers. Just come out, have a good time.
That's the reaction people had after seeing the Horseshoe Casino in downtown Cleveland firsthand on opening night Monday.
I'm having a great time. It's a beautiful place.
It was very nice.
It's everything what everybody expected it to be.
This Sky Fox video shows just some of the thousands of people who waited in line to be one of the first to get in. Instead of a traditional ribbon cutting, this video was shown on the entire front of the Higbee building. The Horseshoe Casino is the first full-service casino in the state of Ohio.
When you walk into this casino today, hopefully you'll see more than a casino, but you'll see a classy, intimate, and exciting entertainment center that really has the soul of Cleveland involved here. We really try to take that into account.
Mayor Frank Jackson praised the historic event.
It's been a while, and people never thought we would get here, but here we are.
We have 2,100 slot machines, 64 table games, a World Series of Poker room with 30 poker tables.
Feeling very lucky. Only